Hello, the reaction given over here is A plus 2B gives C plus D.